And Morris wins. 1-0 to the Blades. Rashidi's cross. Sharp's coming in and gets the goal. The equaliser from Graham Sharp. Edwards onside, surely. It must be. Must be two for Sheffield. It certainly is. Haley leads the protests to the linesman. The referee will come across and have a word. For the moment, it looks as though Sheffield are 2-1 ahead. But let's see what happens now. It's a goal. Everton trail 2-1, but they have a free kick here. Oh, and real trouble. And is that ball over the line? It is.